And now, the moment you've all been waiting for. This fucking bitch again.